Hello there, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mr. Andrews, and I am back. And I just woke up from a nap. I drugged out, man. I took some medication. Fucking knocked me out. Shit for my sinuses and my allergies, you know. But I woke up to have a notification on my phone saying that the. I'm pretty sure this is the final trailer, at least it should, because you don't want to show too much before the movie. Trailer number 3 for the Power Rangers. Yeah, because there was a petition for them to put out a new one. So let's check this out.
None of us really know each other, but
we were all in the same place when Billy found those coins.
What is that? Don't you feel weird?
We're strong.
Saying these truths.
The answer to what is happening to you is here. You five are the Power Rangers.
Ooh.
Any other questions?
Are we more like Iron Man or Spider-Man?
Could you just say something? Anything.
Me and 4 kids found a spaceship buried underground.
Whoa!
Pretty sure I'm a superhero.
What?
Guys?
5 little rangers.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Power Rangers!
Yeah!
What? Rangers, rated PG-13, in theaters March 24th.
Fucking Alpha 5, really? Dude, I honestly think Elizabeth Banks is going to be a very, very good Rita Repulsa. She looks good, she sounds good, looks menacing and all that. It was cool to see a fucking Goldar fucking grow and whatnot. You got to see a lot more of the suits. And all I'll say, at first I thought the suits looked a little bit, you know, too much like Iron Man and, I don't know, they looked mechanical.
SK has joined the server.
But I must say that as I watch more of these trailers and whatnot, the suits actually don't look that bad at all. I actually like the suits, and I like what they're doing with it. I can't wait for this movie. When's it come out? March? March something, I think it was. March 24th, okay. So comment down below, let me know what you guys thought. Don't forget to like, share, please subscribe. Thank you all very much for watching. And have a good one.